hello. Now that we have seen how the Medias is empowering the global B2B marketplace, I would like to show you one of our biggest innovations, AxiosCore. But before I explain, let me first give you an idea about the current B2B marketplace challenges that must be addressed before it can reach its full potential. We all know the Internet has significantly impacted every aspect of our lives, beyond the realms of entertainment and communication. It is transforming the way we do business. And the numbers confirm this. According to Netcraft, the number of Internet websites globally has exploded from around 2,700 in 1994 to nearly 2 billion today. The amount of information on the Internet has grown exponentially during the past 25 years. As this explosive growth of information continues, the B2C and B2B marketplaces are faced with enormous challenges to identify the right information to make the right decisions at the right time. Currently, most online product review information is subjective, with non-validated customer reviews as well as likes and dislikes from a single source. These reviews are voluntary and often lack sufficient data to make a proper business decision. Therefore, this represents a significant risk to transact business online. Today, when using existing platforms, a B2B participant searches to identify a product for acquisition only to find a sea of non-validated information that is impossible to navigate. To demonstrate, let us review an example of a shirt manufacturer that needs to procure 100 types of buttons. A product search by subcategory using the keyword button returns a flood of 160,124 results. This makes it impossible to quickly find the right product and supplier. Furthermore, the product reviews are based on non-validated information from a single source. Therefore, how can we address these challenges? And where can we find the reliable sources for validated data? According to the G20 Nations case study, about 90% of B2B participants do not have an integrated system, and 95% want the Medias apps to obtain the required validated data to make the proper business decisions. Medias offers thousands of B2B apps free of cost to the end user. These apps are built by the world's top technology companies under the eHub of the world, protected by the United Nations to ensure uninterrupted access for all. Businesses can now use Medias e-logistics apps to generate and share huge volumes of real-time transactional data continuously and dynamically validated by multiple partners in the pipeline. This is the much-needed data with ultimate data quality, UDQ. But the real power of Medias lies in its ability to generate UDQ using blockchain technology and applying artificial intelligence to create the AxiosCore, which is an objective measure of business performance of trading partners and service providers. Here is a small illustration of the enormous size and high-quality data that is generated by Medias. For example, in a typical supply chain, the furniture maker buys raw materials from 20 suppliers to make several lines of furniture for weekly shipments to 500 customers, where each customer has 1,000 items in its showroom. Each supplier also has 20 sub-suppliers and 500 other customers. From a logistics viewpoint, there are 10 logistics service providers in each pipeline, exchanging 20 documents per pipeline with 20 data points per document. Over the course of 1 year, this value chain will generate 1.2 billion validated data points. This is the power of Medias. The Medias effectively captures these data points through the operational apps used by the B2B participants, where these data points are independently validated 604,000 times by different entities, transforming these data into smart metrics, all in real time. Remember that the UDQ is data entered to perform a commercial action at the ground level without influence evaluation scores. So, this is the real scoring the digital world has been looking for. So, what is AxiosCore? AxioScore is a multidimensional objective measure of business performance and risk for B2B participants. More than this, AxioScore represents an aggregation of component scores captured across every aspect of business performance by the B2B participants. AxioScore is measured on a scale from 1 to 5, with 5 being the most attractive score, signaling the overall commercial viability of a potential product or service provider. AxioScore represents an aggregation of component scores, each representing one business performance measure related to the 5 key Qfili attributes: quality of product and services, financeability, insurability, logistic reliability and integration level. Each attribute is comprised of numerous factors that provide a quantitative measure of specific aspect of business performance and risk area of the B2B participant. Let me demonstrate how this works. When I log into the Medias online e-commerce platform, AxioMark, the platform already knows my industry, all my past, current and projected commercial activities, and intelligently matches and presents tailored products and services to suit my profile. Here, I can now use AxioScore's multidimensional sorting mechanism to organize my search results in a priority display based on the Qfili attributes according to my current business needs. For example, I can sort quality as my first priority and financeability as my second, and view the ordered priority display results of high-quality products and suppliers with a better likelihood of being financed. Not only that, I can also sort by a data reliability indicator, star rating. 1 billion and more data points provide the highest reliability of 5-star rating, while less than 100,000 data points provide the bottom of the rating with 1 star. The product suppliers and service providers can use AxioScore to devise new market trade instruments, known as Dynamic Product Offerings, DPO, with predefined matching criteria of the customers and their transactions for the targeted markets. These are delivered to the qualified customers right at the point of a purchase decision, significantly increasing the conversion ratio. With AxioScore in place, the business world is totally different. No more hassles of analyzing thousands and millions of search results. And most important, you can now reduce the risk of doing business and conduct transactions with confidence. Imagine what a difference AxioScore can make. The AxioScore is a true B2B innovation that provides unprecedented levels of business transparency for millions of SMEs globally. AxioScore provides the much-needed economic integration and unparalleled matching and conversion from seeing to acquisition. I am sure by now that you are as excited as I am about the future of our global economy. There is a lot more to show you, and I hope you will accept this as an invitation to join me in making this ambitious undertaking a reality for generations to come.